the back mount, got my over-unders, I'm going to break him down. And what he does is he pops up to a tripod in order to try to peel a hook out and shake me off. So what I'm going to do from here is I'm going to keep my underhook, post my overhook, bring my foot over in front of his shoulder, and they bite on this every time. They're going to grab that ankle. He's going to try to drive me to the floor. But what I'm going to do is my left underhook is going to grab my right ankle and make a seatbelt grip, but make it with my leg and my underhook versus both of my arms. Once I have that seatbelt grip and I pull my foot through to the outside, I'm going to high leg him to pull him down to the mat. Once I'm on the mat, I'm going to put my left foot on the mat, shrimp my hips away so his head falls into this pocket, and then I'm going to close my triangle. Make sure our triangle doesn't close on the foot. It closes on the ankle and my knee pit. So from here, I'm going to step over, curl my toes up, close the triangle. The first finish, I'm going to underhook his tricep, and I'm going to pull it across his face as I squeeze my knees and I hip in. It's our first finish. Again, I'm underhooking, grabbing the tricep, reinforcing that grip. Don't pull towards yourself. Pull towards the mat as I stretch my right hamstring against his neck and leg curl with the left. And then from here, the second one is I'm going to arch backwards and put both of my hands on the back of his neck, or excuse me, on the back of his head. And I'm going to squeeze my knees together as I push his face towards my calf. The third finish is an arm bar. I'm going to grab the wrist, turn the pinky towards my body, swim through with the left, grab the tricep, pinch my left elbow back, then arch my hips for the shotgun arm bar. And then lastly, he's going to try to run away to escape. And as he runs, doesn't matter which leg, I'm just going to cup the leg, squeeze my knees, arch my hips, and have the other leg. Just grab the leg, squeeze my knees, arch my hips. This not only puts continuous pressure on the carotids for the triangle choke, puts pressure on his diaphragm, and it's very uncomfortable on his hamstrings as well too. So I go to break him down. He tripods. He's going to try to shake me off. Post my hand on the mat, step the foot up in front of his face, right in front of his shoulder. My left hand comes underneath, grabs my ankle, pulls it through to the outside of his armpit, and then I high leg back to roll to my side. From here, I'm going to shrimp my hips to drop his head down into my knee pit, and then I'm going to close my triangle. Underhook the tricep, pulling it across his face as I squeeze my knees, stretch my hamstring and leg curl back. The second one is on the back of the head. I'm going to squeeze my knees and push his face towards my calf. And then the third is an arm bar. I'm going to roll the pinky towards my chest, swim my left arm through, and grab the tricep, making sure the pinky stays back towards me, thumb away, pinch my elbow back, arch my hips for the shotgun arm bar. And as he runs to escape, okay, I'm going to grab the leg, pull it towards me, squeeze my knees, arch my hips one. I can also go for a toe hold as well too, cupping the edge of his foot, rear naked choke grip. I'm going to fold the foot and then rotate it as I fold the foot inward and then rotate. You're going to add the toe hold on as well. So again, I have his back with the over-under grip. I go to break him down, pulling up on my over-under, driving my hips down. He tripods instead of flattens out. Post my hand, right foot up by his shoulder, shoot it through, grab my ankle by my shin, pull the foot to the outside, high leg back, shrimp away, close that rear triangle. Underhook, grab the tricep, pull across his face as I push my right hamstring away, leg curl with my left, and then squeeze my knees together. The triangle there. Do the same motion as I push his head towards my calf. The shotgun arm bar, I'm gonna turn the pinky towards me, swim my left arm through, grab the tricep, pinch the elbow back. And lastly, he's gonna run. Gonna grab the ankle, pull it to me. I can rear naked choke grip on the heel. Grab the heel, it's not a knee bar, so it doesn't matter. Squeeze my knees together, arch my hips to finish the rear triangle. All right, guys, don't forget to check out my sponsor, RevolverMMA.com.